I also want to give you an update on a story that we first brought to you last year, and I think you'll remember it because the video was nothing short of dramatic.
I'm hit!
Dramatic and real and true. A soldier in Afghanistan, his helmet cam catching the moment he went under fire. This is action, the real kind. Anonymous at the time, the soldier crying out over and over to his platoon, I'm hit. He intentionally took on fire to try to draw the fire away from his mates. And now we know who he is. And also, we know that he felt embarrassed that this video went viral.
That was a vulnerable moment for me right there. I kind of pride myself on being a tough guy. Not once in my life have I ever cried out like that. Mm-hmm. And ever.
Why then?
I thought I was going to die.
Private First Class Ted Daniels, that's his name. The military had told him to keep quiet after that video went viral, but now the military is letting him talk. Daniel says that he never wanted the video to go public and that he even intended to get YouTube to take it down.
And I said, listen, can you please just take this video down? It's going to end up bringing a lot of heat on me. It's not something that I really want. Please remove it. Never got a reply.
Now, in fact, he was appealing to the person who posted it on YouTube and didn't get the reply. And after that camera shot went dead, Daniels ran for the armored vehicle. It was about a 300-yard dash under fire, and he was already bleeding from his arms and his hands. There was a lot of shrapnel that hit him, and on the way, he was hit again. This time, a bullet grazed his helmet. He also talked about how he felt afterwards and about his effort to draw that enemy fire away from his fellow soldiers.
We all made it out, and, you know, we all made it to fight another day. It felt good.
Daniel said that after he watched the video for the first time, he could not sleep for days. And here's something else. He still has not shown that to his two kids.